Never be afraid to cook with an old hen. I wait 3 years at least before I notice if a chicken has declined in her egg laying, and then she goes in the stew pot. They're actually really great for culinary use. Their flavors are wonderful. They just take a little more time in stewing or boiling to make a more tender meat. They're not as good for frying because their meat is a bit rubbery, but they're wonderful.